Hey guys, Nova Joe here again. Welcome back to another Let's Play video for Earth Defense Force 1, otherwise known as Monster Attack. Today we're going to cover missions 13, 14, and 15. Now just to let you guys know who've been watching the series, after I got through making missions 10, 11, and 12, I decided to go back through missions 1 through like 9, and I played them on a harder difficulty to get my armor up a little bit more and to try to unlock some new weapons so that you guys could see something different. I didn't have much luck getting a whole lot of newer weapons, but I did get a couple new things, so we're going to try those out. But I have not played mission 13 onwards, so that, like I said in the other videos, this is all new to me. So let's jump into it and have a good time. So right here I've got the AS-20, which I didn't have before, and I can't remember what this weapon is. I think it's a rocket launcher. Well, we'll find out. We'll put on normal difficulty. All right. I'm not sure what they call those robots in this game. I know they're called I know they're called Hectors. Those big robots are called Hectors in other games, but I'm not sure what they're called on Monster Attack. This AS-20 is chewing these ants up. I'm a little bit eerie of using the rocket launcher, so I don't think I will. Oh wow, we got several boxes. Let's go grab them. Several weapon boxes. Hopefully we get some really cool new stuff. I don't know how many weapons Monster Attack has in it. I'm sure it's nowhere near the level of the other games in the series, but hopefully it's got some really cool ones. Maybe we'll see some old favorites. Probably should let them get a little bit closer. You know, I'm losing out on some chances at some boxes, so I probably should have let the Hectors get a bit closer. I'm going to call them Hectors. That's what I'll call them. All right, did I miss anything? Oh, another green one. Oh, come on. Blow me up, I'll blow you up. Man, we have picked up probably 6 weapon boxes on this mission. Pretty pumped about that. Oh, getting some red ants or something in here. Go down. Whoa. Well, I guess you can say in this one, they don't pick you up and chew on you. So I guess that's a positive, but they do sling you. I don't think they really grab you with their mouth or anything, but they just kind of chuck you in the air. I guess ram into you or something. What is this, like box 7? Ammo or weapon box 7? Go down! Yeah, it's like when they bite you, you go flying in the air. Yeah, it's better than being chewed on. Alright, what we got here? Go down, Hector. Grab that armor. Let's let him get on land here. That way I can at least get the boxes. Alright, get it! No! Oh, I got it. Let's see here. One, two new weapons is all we got. I can't even tell what they are. Alright. Let's go see if we can figure it out. Keeping my machine gun. So we know these are shotguns. These were, okay, machine guns, sniper rifles, shotguns. I think these were rocket launchers. Yeah, I think that's the one I've been using. Yeah, that's what that is. We just got another rocket launcher is all we got. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I ain't worried about it. Alright, we're going to keep the same setup we got. Go mission 14. Only this time, guys, I think I'm going to put it on hard. Let's just see if I can do it on hard. Cover. Go down, dropship! Oh, I see some smoke. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Let's get rid of this other one before the ants get to me. All right, flames are coming out of that one. Oh, I got another one there. Get away! And the slow down is intense. Get away! Whoa, I almost shot those at point blank. Shot a rocket right into the midst of ants right there on top of me. Kind of thin them out here a second. Leave me alone! Y'all crazy! Get drop ships fast! Okay, I can definitely tell the difference in the difficulty. The ants will not be stopped! Where'd you go? Whoa! Grab that health. We've lost a couple hundred health, so let's pick it up. Alright, another dropship down. I think we've got two more to go. Get off of me! You don't want none of this! Alright, let's try to get some health. Oh! Armor's decreasing fast! Man, they're on me like white on rice. Oh man, I'm gonna regret this. Drop some health already, guys. Come on. Oh, that's it. Make it float in the air where I can't get it. Oh, I did. Most pleased. Oh yeah, it's exactly what I'm needing right there. Big health pickup, big health. All right. Come on, go down. Go down, drop ship, no more ants. All right, that one's done. Even in EDF-1, they have the massive drop ships slowly crashing to the ground, only to explode in a awesome display of pyrotechnics. And this was during the generation when games, when you'd blow up a ship in the air, like I can tell you how many times I have seen helicopters get blown up in a PlayStation 2 game, and as soon as they blow up, they disappear in midair. Or even worse than just disappearing in midair, all you see come down is a propeller. Just a propeller. You don't see anything else. You see nothing else. Just propeller falls down. I mean, it's ridiculous. Or it was ridiculous. But not an EDF. You shoot down a dropship, that whole dropship's coming down. Every last bit of it. We may have some slowdown, but who cares about slowdown when you got this awesome spectacle? And to be quite honest, the slowdown isn't so bad that you can't enjoy the game. Man, we dropped some serious armor and weapon upgrades, and since I'm playing on hard, I want to pick them up. I do not want to lose them. Dead health. All right, let's go over here. You guys are along for the ride, aren't you? Let's go see what we got here. All right, another green box and some more armor. Definitely pleased with that. Alright, we're gonna go. Man, I hope these aren't way out here. Oh, yeah, we gotta pick these up. I see more green boxes. Where'd that box go? It's right here. Where'd it go? I'm right on top of it. Alright, who cares? Let's move. Last one. There they are. We'll grab, see what's over here in this last section of them, and we'll pick them up and be done with this mission. All right, that's it. Let's kill him. All right, guys, that was mission 14. So far, so good. Got some new stuff. Looks like a new shotgun. And we got several new weapons. All right, I'm pleased with that. We'll have to check some of these out. All right, guys, bear with me just 1 second. Got to plug in the power supply. I'm about to lose my power. Alright, we're back in business. Of course, I knocked my camera off. But hey, this ain't professional photography here or professional camera work. You guys are here for a EDF Let's Play, so let's do it. Last mission for this video. Before we do that, let's go check and see what some of the weapons are we got. No new machine gun. Sniper rifle shotgun. 40 by 15. That's pretty good. That's not bad at all. Not bad at all. Alright, let's see what this one is. Alright, bear with me, guys. I think I got it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I've got to get a capture card. I've got to get one for you guys. For you faithful followers that love watching EDF. I am so sorry for the moving camera. All right, okay. Alright, back over to the rocket launcher. Let's see what we got. Oh, geez, I think this footage will be straight. I hope it is. Alright, well, this is still the most powerful rocket launcher. Alright, now we got some missile launchers here. I don't like these missile launchers. You gotta lock on to use them. I don't like them. That one does do 1500 damage. I guess it takes 5 seconds to lock on. I don't know. Alright. That looks like a grenade that does 1500 damage. I guess I get 5 of them. You guys won't go crazy? 100 by 30? Eh, let's see what it is. Let's see what it is. Oh no, no. I'm sorry, guys. We got more dropships. I'm sorry. We got more dropships. I gotta have something with some range on it. Alright. We're going back to the rocket launcher. But I will change this up and give us a new shotgun. Let's get a shotgun here. 40 by 15. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we got mission 15 here. Alright, let's do it. Let's do hard again. Why not? Alright, so far so good. Alright, let's shoot down these dropships. Okay, that dropship's down. Let's get rid of this one. Come on, go down. All right, that was down. Okay. Okay. All right, a little bit of a slow reload on that shotgun. Oh wow, those guys, these ants are taking. Wow. Oh man, these ants are taking more than one shotgun. Well, at point blank range, it killed it. Oh, we got it. Reload, reload, reload. Get away, ant. Get away, ant. All right, let's grab his health. Yeah, let's get this weapon and armor. This shotgun has a tight pattern to it. It doesn't spread very wide, so that's good. It keeps it keeps the shot concentrated. Pretty good shotgun, not bad. I'm pretty pleased with it. Well, if I could hit something with it, it'd be even better. Trying to keep the health up is, these guys are tearing me apart pretty well. Those Earth Eaters are just as annoying as they are in 2025 and 4.1. Just as annoying. Alright, go down. Missed. Hope y'all aren't getting dizzy. I'm starting to. Where'd you go? Oh, come on. Alright, got it. Alright, guys, look around for boxes. Green boxes. I think I see one. Yep, there's one there. Let's look up the hill here. Before I start shooting that other one, let's go ahead and grab this green box here. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Yeah, it looks like one of my rocket shots actually hit one of the little Earth Eaters. Yeah! One at a time. I tell you guys, I see, granted, you all know, you Earth Defense Force fans, you know that this is a cult type game. It's not many people play it, but the ones who do play it, love it or hate it. I don't understand the hate. I guess the hate would come from the fact that it's fairly simple to play. It doesn't have character customization, really. Well, kind of. You can change your color in the newer games. But I see some people absolutely call this game trash, and I don't understand that. I don't understand the hatred that some people have for this game. I mean, does it have the graphical level of a AAA title? No. But that's not why we play this game. We play this game because it's fun. It's satisfying. This is what satisfying video game playing is, in my opinion. It's it's just a blast to play. I mean, it's fun. It's simple. It's addicting. You got tons of stuff to. You've got tons of different enemies to go after. You have tons of different weapons to accumulate. You have many different missions. Well, granted, in the early ones you didn't have a lot, but in these latter releases, from like even EDF2 on, you had a lot of missions. You had a lot of enemies. You had a lot of weapons. I mean, there was a lot of the reasons for you to keep coming back. I mean, there was a lot of fun to be had with this game, and some people just absolutely hate this game. I can understand a person it not being for them, but to hate it like I've seen some people do, I just don't get it. I don't get it. It's not trash at all. And I'm not a person who loves every game that's out there, but I can appreciate a game for what it is, even if I don't care for it. I can look at a game and say, hey, you know, I can see why people like it. I can see why people enjoy playing Pokemon or playing Gran Turismo. I can see why people like playing games like that. But are they the type of games that I will sit there and sink hundreds and hundreds of hours into? No. But EDF is one of those games. But I know that other people in those other games I mentioned can sink hundreds of hours into it. And I don't call those games trash or anything like that. Anyway, guys, sorry about the tangent. Sorry about the little rant there. You know, when you love something as much as I love EDF, when you see other people just bashing it as hard as some people do, it kind of bothers you a little bit, especially when you see them not really giving it a chance, especially when you find out that they've only played a couple levels and they've just written it off. But anyway, guys, thanks for listening to my rant. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you've enjoyed. There'll be many more to come. So anyway, guys, as always, take care, God bless, and keep on gaming.